up before the entertainment desk does. How's my eyebrows? We're here live again. Sorry to post the new videos up, but here we go. We're gonna make a little baby snowman. A 260. Blow it up. And you're gonna have these little imprints right here you get from Randy's on Avenue West. Thanks a lot, Randy. These are the snowman heads. They print it on. Load up this much, and you gotta tie these two together just like this. Really quick, snowman. Just like that. And what you can do is you can take your hand and your thumb. Your hand and your thumb, and you're gonna roll it up just like that. Okay, you're gonna come back up. You're gonna pinch right there. You just twist it right here. Just like that. You're gonna come back down. Make the same length. And you're gonna do a body roll. That means you're gonna take it here. And you're gonna push it through just like that. Okay? Just like that. And then you're gonna come back up. And you're gonna tie it at that point. Okay? It's a little too short. So if you want to take it off, put another piece of balloon, and do one more, you could do that. But I'm just going to break it here, and I have to add a little bit more. Just like that, okay? If you could do that, fine, no problem. But never ever put a balloon in your mouth. Put it right here, and you have this piece right here. Come around. Roll. One more time, that's fine. Like I said, it's a really quick snowman. It's really neat, really fun. The line work. Okay, straighten it out, and you got your little buddy right there. And you take a 160, you blow it up. Just like that. Okay, and what we're gonna do, we're gonna wrap it around the neck. I like to leave one piece longer than the other. Twist it here, just like that, and we're gonna make a little small pinch twist right here. Little bubble, we're gonna pinch twist that. Bend it up, bend it up. This is a little too long. A little too long, so we're gonna take it here, get rid of that. And what I like to do, I like to make an S shape to get a little bend. This is a quick little snowman. We're here live at Cheeseburger. I'm here every Wednesday from 6 to 8. And that's my snowman. That's my brother. I'm back. Happy New Year. Merry Christmas.